So this week we're going to be making some lasagna. That's a great recipe. It's really straightforward, and lasagna is a fantastic one for freezing your leftovers. It freezes fantastic. I normally cut it into the size I would serve it in, cling film it and put it in the freezer, and then it's good to just pop in the microwave one of those days that you really don't fancy cooking.
Thank you.
So that was our lasagna, as you see, quite straightforward. And now it's your turn to cook it. So send us pictures of how you're cooking it, if you put something a wee bit different in it, if you like to grate your carrots instead of have them nice big chunks, send us how you've done it, and I look forward to seeing them.